Azerbaijan, Sanan Suleymanov.
Wearing the red, representing Azerbaijan, Sanan Suleymanov.
Kyrgyzstan's recent king of wrestling, Aksol Makhmudov, the 24-year-old, so close to an Olympic gold, won the silver medal, three-time Asian champion, including back-to-back titles, 22 and 23, and he is the reigning world champion to defend his title. World champion is back, and he is in blue from Kyrgyzstan. Aksol Makhmudov, 24 years old, Olympic silver medalist, taking on Azerbaijan Sanan Suleymanov, the 26-year-old. He won a world silver 2 years ago back in Oslo in 21. This sport, Frederick, missed Makhmudov when he was out. If you recall, he had the very serious knee injury that he sustained while playing football back in 2019. He had a long road to recovery, a long rehab process. Pretty much missed all of 2019, a good chunk of 2020 as well. But since his return, he has picked up where he left off pre-energy, and that is winning a lot of matches.
He is so good. The only loss he had at the Olympic game was against Thomas Lurdens, who is Heels 11 legend. I think he's the most, he holds the most medals, international medals for whole Hungary sports, actually. We had this pick of the day today with Eric from the United World Wrestling. And I actually took Suleymanov today because I saw him yesterday. He looks so good. So I think it will be a good match today.
Suleymanov will get the opportunity to go parterre, so let's take a look at what he can do. Suleymanov, 26 years of age, world silver medalist, so he's been in the bright lights before here in the high-pressure stakes of a world championship match.
Now Suleymanov, he's just checking out how he moves, actually. And then he's going for an attack because Makhmudov, he's very flexible and he moves so well, just small every time, timing it. As soon as Suleymanov, he set pressure on him, he will go just a little bit forward and destroy his hands, his grip.
So he kind of let Makhmudov roll around a little bit underneath, see what he was doing, and then he decided to make his move.
Yeah, exactly.
1-0, Suleymanov out in front with the passivity point, approaching the 2-minute mark into this first period. Azerbaijan, if you're just joining us, has already won the first two gold medals tonight. Third weight class of 10 here at the World Wrestling Championships. 130 kilos on deck coming up next.
Yeah, they had an amazing run yesterday and even better today.
Yeah, they've kept it rolling.
Now we see again two elite wrestlers who just have so much respect for each other because they know they're dangerous, both of them, in every position. So they're just going, feeling each other. Maybe one opportunity will open. not even touching each other, almost just feeling. Something is telling me Mahmoudov really has some pain in his left leg.
First period in the books. Pretty quiet. Suleymanov able to get the passivity point and a 1-0 lead. Making his fourth world championship appearance. He's won three European medals, one gold in Rome in 2020, and then a couple of bronze medals in 22 and 21. And as we talked about at the start, this is the second time he's been in a gold medal match at these world championships. And for Mahmoudov, a little bit of a slower pace than we're accustomed to seeing from him in the opening 3 minutes. Let's see if he steps on the gas a little bit here in period two.
Yeah, I think he will. But I think it's about the mutual respect for each other. And maybe some, maybe have some injury on the leg also, so he don't want to waste the energy in the first period.
Knowing his moments of when to push it, and it looks like now is one of those moments. You see the pummeling, that chest, head held up high for Mahmoudov, trying to get his opportunity to go parterre.
And now almost into the clinch position, where Mahmoudov, he's really good.
Looked like he wanted that clinch for a split second, but he had to bail out on it.
Yeah.
Good pushback from Suleymanov.
And now we can see both of the wrestlers are going down in the legs just to keep the pressure coming from above, from the leg, to push forward. Now Suleymanov with the single on the hook.
Looks like a completely different match from the one we saw in the first period,
yeah,
doesn't it?
Exactly, exactly.
Mahmoudov gets the point on the passivity, and now for the first time an opportunity to go parterre. Final instructions from each corner.
And now we will see Mahmoudov in his, yeah, he's just dangerous on top of you. He is so explosive, and he can lift from almost every position. A dangerous man to have on top of you. Now he going for the reverse lift.
Yeah, jumped around to the front side, yeah, trying to dig his hand in. Forced to open up the elbow and the tricep, get those arms outside underneath Suleymanov. All right, reverse grip has been established. Jumping around both sides, left to right, back to the right side. Can't quite get the right foot grip. Now he does, has him up in the air, but he can't get any exposure. Great job by Suleymanov. Keep that belly button down.
Yeah, and now the Mahmoudov was talking to his coach about the challenge real quick, but they didn't go through with it.
He still has criteria, even though he did not get any points up top. He still has that last point score, the passivity point in this second period.
And now we see Suleymanov goes almost banging down in the mat. Let's go, let's go. And Suleymanov will get his second chance in the parterre position now. Of what we have seen until now, this will be the moment for Suleymanov.
60 seconds to go. Keep in mind, since it was the second passivity, no point awarded, so he needs a turn. He has him up into the air, but not able to get any type of thrust or elevation with it. And it is a solid defense underneath from Mahmoudov.
His defense is just so good. He seems so confident and calm in the parterre position. But now Suleymanov really has to push the pace. Getting a step out, take down something, invite to the clinch.
Yeah, all he needs is one, but trying to move Mahmoudov to the edge is trying to move a brick wall. Tough to be done.
Especially when Mahmoudov, he's so strong, but he also got that wrestling feeling of his opponent. Every time he's under pressure, he just steps aside and take the pressure off the fight.
Aksel Mahmoudov, 7 seconds away from successfully defending his title from a year ago. Suleymanov doesn't have an answer, and that is it. The world championship to Kyrgyzstan here at 77 kilos for the second straight year. Aksol Makhmudov wins world gold. He beat a really good Japanese wrestler yesterday in the semis that pushed him. He knew he was in for a tight one tonight with Suleymanov. And in the end, it was his parterre defense. A couple of times he was forced to go down underneath, and both times he prevented Suleymanov from getting any type of offense.
And that's the difference in some fights. If you had a solid defense, then you are half through the fight. It's so important. And now maybe the best tradition within wrestling, running with their national flag.
He is a national treasure for the people of Kyrgyzstan. See some of those young fans in the front row with their phones, big smiles on their face. What a thrill to watch their hero in action and be able to catch a glimpse of him and get that perfect shot to share with family and friends back home.